times like these, to get different results, we need to think, act, and communicate differently. In this way, we don't live just to survive, but to be motivated to innovate and be integrated, which brings us into a world of what we would like to call synergy.